Likewise, there goes my eastern bird right there. Shot with the Matthews. I couldn't take it anymore. This Jake came in with three hens. Came in within 10 yards. And I said, nah, I'm gonna wait and see if I can get a long beard first for my first bird. But no. Jake came in and checked this all out in front of us. And the hens left. And then the Jake came back and stood on this log for half an hour just watching my decoys. And then he worked his way right back up in here and I couldn't take it anymore. I said I needed to take him with the bow. So I think I put a good shot on him. Stay tuned, we'll be back to you with more great hunting.